Hello, GovSees. Welcome to the University of Free State's Library and Information Services.
The University of Free State has five libraries in all our campuses. The Sasol Library at Bloemfontein Campus, Fritz Scott Medical Library at Bloemfontein Campus, Audio and Music Library at Bloemfontein Campus, Neville Alexandra at South Campus, and TK Mubedi at Gwagwa Campus.
Sasol Library has up to 8 floors to cater for your information needs. Let us go inside to see what we have.
You will need your student card to gain access to all our libraries. The library is filled with spaces and resources to cater for your information needs. At Sasol Library, we have up to 8 floors filled with spaces and resources. At level 2 of the library, we have the leisure reading section. This is where you find fiction and non-fiction books. The circulation desk is situated at level 3. This is where you take and retain books. You will need your student card to take out books. Level 3 also has computers where you can search our catalog to find information on the books you need. It also has self-service machine where you can take books without having to come to the counter. You will find prescribed reserved textbooks at level 3 by requesting at the counter. These books can only be used in the library for 2 hours. Level 4 has administrative offices and training rooms. You will find discussion rooms, computer for general use, study areas, learning commons, open shelf books at level 5. We also have professional librarians that are waiting to assist you. We have faculty librarians and you will find them at the offices. Level 5 also has photocopying machines. Level 6 is a research unit for postgraduate students. The interlibrary loan desk is also situated at level 6. Level 7 has discussion rooms, computer for general use, study area, discussion rooms, open shelf books, and faculty librarians. Level 8 is where you get periodicals. These include journals, magazines, CDs, and DVDs. It also has a studying area. Remember, it is important that you must return your books on time. You get a fine every time you return your books late. Thank you and good luck for your academic year.